This is another little hack I can show you guys. When you finish a seam on a shirt and you have this little tail hanging out, there's a million different ways that you can take care of this, but it is good to try and finish it somehow instead of just snipping it. So what I do is I take an embroidery needle and I load that thread through the eye. The embroidery needle is key here because the eye is nice and big. And we're just gonna back sew it through those stitches.